is up to you.
Right, time for some music now, performing Good Morning Baltimore, and you can't stop the beat. It's Michael Ball and the cast of Hairspray.
Oh, I'm so excited. I can't quite believe this is happening. Now, exclusively for Britain's Got Talent, it's our own little bundle of happiness. Tracy Turnblad in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, woke up today, feeling the way I always do. Hungry for something that I can't eat. Then I hear the beat, that rhythm of town starts calling me down. It's like a message from high above.
Cause I like the way that I am, and you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. If you don't like the way that I look, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world
is spinning round and round,
my heart's even time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard those drums and I found my way. You can't stop the beat ever since this whole world began. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky.
Can't tell you how good it felt.
Oh, I bet. Now, we are such huge fans and supporters of theatre and musicals here at Britain's Got Talent, so it was great to have that here in the studio. How did it feel to be up there doing it?
It was the best feeling. We had one day of rehearsal before we went into lockdown. We've just been doing it on Zoom, learning this.
Really? Yeah.
To be back together, although we're distant, the best feeling, and we can't wait to get back to the West End.
Well, that's the question. When are you when? The show going
Fingers
back to the
crossed,
West End?
It looks like we're going to be opening the end of April next year, running right through the summer.
Yeah. Good.
Thanks so much, all of you, for coming down to see us and bringing us that little ray of sunshine. It was absolutely fantastic.
Let's hear
one
for
more
our date later.
Yes. Let's hear one more time for Michael Ball and the cast of Hairspray. Ah, brilliant. Right, it's decision time.